Hey everyone, Mario Madness 12 here, and welcome back to more A Shadow's Tale. In the last episode, we got up to 51F, Shrine 1, and in this episode, we're going to be going through here. First things first. I don't know if this is of any consolation to anybody. Actually, hang on, am I even using the right Wiimote? I think I am. My friend, the Nintendo fan forever, has given me his Motion Plus accessory, because I'm scared to go down there. Because I didn't have one, so he's given me his. And he's letting me... He's just giving it to me. He's just letting me use it, so I'm using that now. I don't know if it's actually gonna affect anything. Gameplay-wise, I mean, it just makes Spangle move around a bit differently, but... Can I not... Is that one of the ones I can't kill? I think it is. Oh no, it's not. Okay, I was damaging it while I was saying, is that one I can't kill, so I just wasn't paying attention. There we go. I have had to take my Wii Remote jacket off because it doesn't fit with the little accessory on it. Oh, hello, Mr. Box. I'm gonna assume if it would... What? What does that button do? I'm gonna assume we have to put the box on the button. But I couldn't move the box. Yeah, we know. We don't need you to show me that. I'm just going to die if you keep showing that. Come on. Let's read this. Movable boxes. You can push these types of boxes. Unlike pillars, you can only push them forward and cannot... Oh, okay. That makes sense. That explains why it wasn't working, but I'm just going to heal myself first. Look how that guy just died. Alright, so we can only push. That's unusual, but alright. Okay, push. There we go. I don't get... Why can't we pull them? Is he just really weak? Frank, you're a wimp. Not that I could probably move a huge metal box myself, but you know. Get off. Okay. Is there anything over here? That's the box that we just pushed. So I'm assuming just up there. I'm really... I get the feeling we should go down. But... I don't know. Beedrill! Oh, damn it. Yeah. Actually, I burped. Those are kind of more like Vespic one, I think. Can I hit that? Oh, I can stand on that, okay. Yeah, Alright, we'll get that monitor eye. I don't know if that's like... What number... Okay. Which number one that is, but... Because we can just go for it. See which one it is. Hello. Maybe we can't, maybe we can, maybe you need to go away. Let me kill you. With my Motion Plus. I keep getting the urge to shake the Wiimote to act like a sword. I like that. Anyway, which one? That's number two, okay. I'm assuming we have to get down through this because the door closed. The Shadow Corridor, let's do that. And then we're going to probably have to go back and then go down that bit at the beginning. Heal me, please. Thank you. Oh, okay, there's two of them. Oh, these... Oh. Interesting. Well, not you. I don't know why I found that so funny. It's not you, you just lead to nowhere. This one? What can I do here? Oh! I didn't even know I could fall off. Screw that. Go in the gate. And haha! Walk around you, Mr. Door. Mr. Gate Door thing. Oh, I don't... I don't want to go on that one there to the right. I also need to stop coughing, but I can't. Is that... Okay, good. Let me through. And then that one I definitely don't want to go on because that's just in the middle of nowhere. So let's go on this one. And then go back with this one. And then we must have to go on this one because it's the only one we can go on. And then that one. And then... I want to say that one. Oh, what, this just takes us to the back. What is it? I get the feeling this is the wrong one. Have we been here already? I think I have, actually. Maybe I don't have a clue. Oh, wait, no, this is new. I'm assuming. Oh, that was the way we were supposed to go. Okay. I can deal with that. That'll do me. Now what? Yeah, I'm gonna go back and see if we can find, if I can find where that, what the hell? Friggin', what's it called? That one from 5th gen. It's like a flying psychic rock type. It's got a really weird name. I'll shove up a picture on the screen. If I can find a picture, that is. Oh god. I honestly can't remember its name. I'll probably remember it when editing. Yeah, anyway. Don't kill me! Thank you. Oh, am I gonna... I'm gonna have to go back and press that button. Okay, if there's nothing down here now I've got back... Oh, hi. You're blue, that means I can't kill you, doesn't it? Or does it? It does. Okay, so what do I have to use to kill you? And I think I saw a monitor eye over there. Okay, do something, Mr. Lever. Oh, is that gonna shoot them? Ah, it's gonna rain down arrows. And then, let's do this. To turn off the arrows. Because I don't want to die.
I don't want that. Don't want that.
I don't know. There we go, first monitor eye. Let's get out of here. Okay. Actually, I'll just see you guys back up at the top. Okay, okay, we're back.
Oh.
Oh. Can I kill you? Thank you. Alright. Why that box... Oh, I didn't even notice that. Why that box felt the need to reset its position, I have no idea. But apparently it did, so... You know, I guess I could have done that. Oh, I don't know. I don't know what that's there for, to be honest. Alright. This area looks kind of complicated. Although it probably isn't. Okay, so we got an enemy spawner. Which I can't reach. So, I guess we gotta leave that there for now. Oh. Is that gonna shoot the enemy spawner? Please do. Go on. There you go. And then I'm gonna assume I've gotta somehow turn that one on. But I don't know how. And there's nothing I can, like, move. Oh, there is. Hold on. Just want to get some health off of these guys. Alright, move. What? Oh, I guess taking out the enemies opened that up. Okay. And okay, that's what's going to do that. Oh, they got shot already. Alright, sweet. Let's move that back up and go up. Oh, and the end's there. Did we miss a monitor eye? I think I'd... Oh, God. No, I think we missed a monitor eye. But I have no idea where it can be. So, that's great, isn't it? I legit... I don't feel to have missed anything for this one. Oh, God. I thought it was screwed then. Oh, God. Where is the monitor eye? Oh, wait. Oh no, we do only have two. Actually, that's kind of like Deoxys. The more that I think about it. No, nothing I can move around here. And I don't have the third monitor eye. Okay. Well. Wait, hold on. Wasn't there something through here? Oh, yeah. Okay. It's gotta be through here. Because if it's not, then I have no idea where it is. What? Can I move you? Okay, then. Okay, I think I see what the trick is here. I'm gonna actually need to get the this one. I think I need to get this one on the button and then use the big one to actually stand on in the shadows. I think I'm gonna heal. Because I will die. Alright, so I'm thinking that's what I need to do, because, yeah, because I can't actually get through without the big one on the other side. I know what I mean, and you'll see what I mean in a second. Come on. Okay, go that way. You don't need to show the cutscene every time. We get it. Okay? Yeah. So, and then I'm gonna make sure I don't step on that button, because it will show me the cutscene again. And then we're just gonna move this one over here. As you can see there in the shadows, it's moving it over. And we're gonna have to move it down one. What? Oh! Well, I wasn't paying attention. Please don't reset everything. Okay, good. I wasn't paying attention to my health. And is it depleting faster? I think it is. Oh, whatever. Okay, so then we just move that one down there. It's annoying that you can't just pull them, but whatever. Move that to there. I'm gonna die again. And then move that there, and then hopefully my health doesn't deplete in the cutscene. That'd suck a lot. Okay, get off. There we go. And safe. Because now the tall one's over that side, so we can actually jump to it. And that enemy was not there before. I'm sorry, but neither were those. Where have these guys come from? Stupid thing. Wii limitations. There we go. And if we fell down there, we'd probably get hit. Anyway, so now, we've got all three monitor eyes. I'm gonna actually end this episode at the end of this level because, it's, I don't know, make it a kind of a shorter one, I guess, but you wanna know when I'm recording this? You're hopefully seeing this at 5 PM. I'm recording this at, it's now 10 past 4, so I need to get this edited and up and uploaded, so that's another reason why I'm making this kind of a shorter one. Keep away from me, Deoxys! Anyway. Oh, it's the evolved form of Elgium. That's the Pokemon I was thinking. I can't remember the name of the evolved form of Elgium. Or whatever, however you pronounce it. Anyway. Temple. We're in Hyrule now. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. I'll see you guys in the next episode. We'll be going through 52F Temple. I've just realized that I'm wearing the wrist strap. So, I'll see you guys then.